We're also following breaking news on the Outer Banks. The National Park Service says a man died while swimming off the ocean in Buxton. It happened around 11 this morning.
Rescue crews pulled the man to shore, but he died. Investigators say he is a 55-year-old man from the Asheville, North Carolina area. Police say rip currents were not a factor at that time.